a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces.
Never again is now. Never again back down. Never again is now. Never again is now. Never again back down.
Never again is now. What's the point of list of history class and don't even wonder why no mysteries pass? Cause it's obvious we live in a class and people always worry about themselves. What happened to keeping it real? Learning from mistakes, y'all losing your face. People burning from the stakes, y'all losing your place. How could we progress as a race of humans if we don't even stand for one another as a union? I know there's mass hate, I know there's mass shootings. The media telling us one thing and it's confusing. But if you see it with your own eyes, to realize you gotta unify rather than truce. You gotta all survive. Nothing close to perfect, like who am I to preach? But it's a simple God-given thing to live free, ain't it? So many issues in this world, but this is brainless. How could you just turn your back and think it's shameless?
Never again is now. Never again back down.
Never again.
Never again is now. Never again is now. Never again back down.
Is this really a political discussion? We have a body that governs us, but can we trust it? If we greet the distant cousins at the border, then we cuff and separate the families and taking the kids, and then we stuff them in some cages. What happened, man? That's outrageous. We ran from Holocaust, so many lives, if I'm mistaken. Weren't the Japanese Americans deemed foresee? Enemy aliens, my ancestors who before me came to this land to seek and be free in all its glory. And I'ma go for broken. Share the stories, testimonials up on the podium. I'm noticing a lot of similarities between the both of them. I just say this because I love this country. A melting pot should assimilate until it's something closer to what the founding fathers really wanted. In the image of the person who we preach we trust in.
Never again is now. Never again back down.
Never again.
Never again.